Hello, this is Bruce at an aerial viewpoint, and this is day one of the notching of the Ballville Dam, Fremont, Ohio. This is step one, I guess, to the demolition of the Ballville Dam. What they're doing is cutting a notch in the dam, 20 foot across and 10 foot down. And it looks like they're using a grinder and grinding the concrete away. The contracting company is MWH Contractors, I believe. Shown here, they're about a 1 foot notch so far, and the water is rolling across. Swing around and get a different view here. You can see actually how they grind the notch. He cuts a starter channel and then he'll just keep grinding away. Measuring the slot, and I believe they're just about at the 20 feet. Take a look at the stream a little bit, and then heading back on top. Now we're heading downstream, and you can see the nets that the Division of Wildlife have laid out to catch those zebra mussels as they come down. They're setting up several of these nets across the river. Take a look upstream above the dam, see that water's still coming over. There's our mayor and several of the city council, a couple engineers watching what's going on. And that's about all for today. We'll continue on with day two and above. Thank you for watching.